I'm hiking down to see the grave of Edvard Grieg and his wife, the famous Norwegian composer. And it's been a little bit of a treacherous hike. There's stairs too that are like where that rail is. It's kind of treacherous, but it's a beautiful day. It's Wednesday, I think April 24th, 2019. We just toured his home and it was so pretty. Looked like a mansion in Galveston, Texas. So Edvard Grieg came fishing here. They said once you come out here, you want to look up to the mountain and you'll see his grave in the mountain.